Sections. Section A is on handling of incorrect. The requirements is none. The cost. B. Timelines within 10 minutes of visit. The second section, section B, is response to correspondence. The requirements, receipt of inquiries. The cost is free. The timeline is within 5 working days. The second section is application of courses. Application of courses have got several sections. Section A, application of courses. The requirements are as follows: application letter and the copies of KCP and KCC results or certificates, control living certificate, national identity card, and birth certificate. The cost is 500 shillings. Timelines within 5 working days. The second section, section B, on application of courses is communication to qualified applicants. The requirement is valid mailing address or address. The cost is free. The timeline is within 1 to 5 days. The third section is admission. The requirements for admission include the following: duly filled admission letter, original documents for verification, passport size photographs, receipt of the required course fees, and one linked printing paper. The cost involved is free, and the timeline is within the reporting period. The fourth section, section B, on application of courses is registration. The requirement for registration is payment of fees and qualifies as part of the policy. The cost involved is as per the fees structure. Timeline within 3 weeks of the opening date of the term. The fifth section on application of courses is issuance and replacement of institute identity card. The requirements are as follows: report to the office and pay the required fees. The cost involved is payment of full tuition fees. Timeline within 3 weeks of the opening date of the term. The third category on our services is tuition. This one has got only one section, that is tuition. The requirements is registered as per academic policy and class attendance. The cost involved is as per the fees structure. Timelines is stipulated by the Ministry of Education. The fourth category of our service is evaluation. These are got 5 sections. Section A, internal examinations. What are the requirements? As stipulated in academic policy and examination card. The cost is as per fees structure. And the timeline is as per the examination schedule. Section B is supplementary examinations. The requirements include: the student has set for a regular examination. 2. Release of results. 3. Academic group recommendations. The cost involved is as per the fees structure. The timeline is within the first week of opening date of the term. Section C on evaluation is special examinations. The requirements are as follows: application to the academic board and the recommendations of the academic board. The cost is as per the fee structure. Timeline within the first week of opening date of the
Sure.